Happy WrestleMania Weekend, guy, and I'm so excited. And we are so excited, guy, because WrestleMania is tomorrow. Plus, NXT Standard Lover is coming tomorrow at the same time, the same day for WrestleMania Night 1. And I really appreciate it. And also, WWE WWE has been uploaded about the WrestleMania 38 stage set. It featured Dude Perfect with Michael Cole and Pat McAfee. If you want to see this stage to look like for WrestleMania 38 that's coming for tomorrow and Sunday, head over to the WWE official YouTube channel to check. The WrestleMania 38 will be suspended. Also, guys, for Sunday Lover, it's coming for those who are going to be Dallas. Sunday Lover plus SmackDown and Wall will be in the American Airlines Center in Dallas. So you don't want to miss it because Wall After Mania is always a good show. What the hell? Server? Hey, guy. Dude, what the hell? It's been like almost a year. Yeah. I know it's been hell for me. Where were you? I've been in an attic, Sonic. It was freaking loud. And to be honest, nothing. Does anyone know what today is? Oh, this is fun like that. Oh, crap, it's April 1st on Friday. Oh, no, April Fool's Day. Yeah. Hey, why are you excited? Are you gonna watch a movie? Well, in case, it's been changing a lot happening when you're gone. Wait a minute, I remember you. You've been with since 2018. Yeah. Holy crap, it's been 4 years too. So, this is why you say 4 years? Yeah, Donald. Yeah, remember in your main channel? Wait a minute, is it still main channel? I would say it's been changing a lot when you're gone. We had a new channel that was uploaded in December, which is called Team Donald Sonic. Right now we're doing Team Donald Sonic Watch Along XL. Okay. Hey, if you want to join our Watch Along family, then it's fine. It's free. There's no BS. I could do that. What anime, what show you want? Or what do you want? We're watching Clannad After Story. Oh, Clannad After Story. It's a season 2 of Clannad, which we were watching like a little bit. Okay. oh shit, I feel shaky now. Hey, Silver. I know you said top of me, but me and Sonic and everyone can enjoy. Oh yeah, I do that, okay? It's no use. Get it. Hey, you ever got to know you? Yeah. Oh, love me when I say that. It's from that god-awful game from Final Fantasy. You know who follows this? Microsoft. They shouldn't have let a rush in terms of hate. Yeah, it's been too late since then. Man, what a weird man. Okay, this is a weird and shocking way to kick off April because, to be honest, we have Silver with us, and now I'm lost. What's your arm, by the way? It's been like this for a long time. Don't worry, I'm fine. And what the hell is that a ring on you? My hand? Yeah. Oh, well, apparently it's been like this for a long time because I love metal, that's why I love silver. What is silver? Oh, so you love silver? That's my name, yeah. Well, Shadow is black. What? Sonic is blue. Yep. And you're silver. Damn. That's rude. I mean, hey, I'm not being, what, racist. I mean, you're black. Oh, okay, so you call me black, huh? How about that? You love Black Lives Matter? I love Black Lives Matter. I'm not saying that I'm not being racist. Everyone knows that you're black. You're a black hedgehog. Oh, damn, you're a stoner. I freaking hate you now. Whoa, I'm not being racist. Okay, Carson is better instead of saying black, racist. Okay, fine, you're dark. Am I cool? You're a black, dark, shadow hedgehog, okay? ever know that you're love black and red? Cause you have a red mark on your... Oh yeah. Okay, so this is a weird way to take out the watermelon and stuff coming out before it. So next month it's coming, and then the next month it's coming can communicate in the following month. What's the ending? Well, whoopsie, guys, because my life is sucks right now. Wait, when's the weather for later on this April? Well, later in April is really hot. Hot? I don't know. Well, yeah, because I know. Oh, come on. It's going to rain on Sunday. So, later this week, so probably the week is going to be warm. In the 50 and the 60. Nice. Can't wait to go out. Hey guys, you guys saw lightning? Nah, we saw a thunder flash. Huh, so I heard a lot of snow noise. Yeah, I'm sorry the way you call that. I was born with that. I'm came from the future. Sorry, did Zora came from the future? Like what, in 2037? No, Zora came from the future and he know what happened. And besides, in the future, you die. Wait, what? Yeah, you die. Oh, God. Okay, I will never go to future. Okay, you know, come on, just sit down. Just join us. Yay. What the hell happened in my future? Well, in the future, you die, and sadly, everyone will never forget you. And apparently, your kid died. No. Okay, just shut up. Look. I don't think about the future until like maybe, I don't know, the next 50 years, because to be honest, I almost in the 100 as we go for now. Okay. This is shocking because in the next 10 years, we still be here and hopefully we survive in the next 10 years. Oh god, this guy now. Why god, why? No, calm down. Don't worry about the past, don't worry about the future, worry about now. Have you seen my song, man? Alright guys, welcome to the team that's on the Watcher XL, but this is WrestleMania Weekend for Clannad After Story. Shit, my life sucks. Hello guys, my name is Donald, and I'm Sonny, and welcome to the WrestleMania of Team Downtown Watcher XL. And today is the day, guys. We're here in season 2 of Clannad, and today we're watching Episode 1, the goodbye at the end of summer. Ooh, Clannad After Story. I think I heard it. Hey, yes, guys, we got one new member that's here now, and his name is Silver, which everybody knows he's a guy who say it's no use. Yeah, I mean, be honest, this isn't my first time that I met Silver. It's been 4 years, guys. Silver, he's been to part of my main channel where I upload in 2016. Last time I saw him was 2018, and if my memory serves correctly, it was a Sonic 06 reunion for Sonic, Shadow, and Silver. And after that, this is the last time we see Silver, which, gotta say, it sucks to miss anyone that we last seen them. So anyway, I got one episode upload already, and we prepare for WrestleMania, because WrestleMania is coming tomorrow and Sunday. So if those who live in Dallas, I hope we have a stupendous event, a stupendous weekend until War at the Media. Because man, at the post WrestleMania watching on XL, we have a lot of things to go on. So let's be honest. Next month, we're gonna be coming. So for now, I'm gonna say, why me? Anyway, guys, let's get through this. I'm not dealing with another day. Ah, yes, train. Well, who the hell? Is that tomorrow? Tomorrow, kid? Whoa, a sunflower? Yeah, I love sunflower.
yes.
Oh, wow.
Julia, watch out!
What? Oh, no!
Be careful, that was a close one.
Sorry.
Oh, my God,
Tamara. I just spaced out for a second.
Daydream all you want, but don't come crying to me when I knock out your teeth.
Let's cheer for Dad, okay,
Tamara? Wait, that'll pick this, though.
I promise you won't knock your teeth out on purpose. Go, Akio! Show them a good fight out there!
Keep your eye on the ball, Sinai. Because this home run is for you! Yeah.
Oh,
you see
yes.
That?
What happened? Hey, you know. Is that a new opening? Whoa. I love it. So, this is a new opening, huh? Yeah, after story. Clannad After Story. When? Oh, this is the lyric. Okay, so for the series that season one, Clannad was first, the last time it was the final episode was in March 27, 2008. Oh, Kior. Episode one. Iron Guy? Yeah. So, you guys remember for Clannad After Story? So, the first day was, well, the last time was in March, in 2008. And then, later in that year, it was in, this was released in October. So, it's a, what the, is that? I gotta say, is that Ushio? What the? And we're back.
We're playing baseball.
Yeah, go ahead.
Don't give me that. We got another big game coming up this Sunday. So you this better Sunday? Put together a winning team.
Wait
for
a minute,
me
this Sunday WrestleMania. Nice
the guys
too, by the way.
Are a bunch of if you want to watch this on
TV, you can watch it on Peacock in the States. And for those international, you can watch it in WWE Network. Don't miss it. It'll be
anyway, our enemy's been recruiting guys who played in the high school nationals. It's a dirty trick, but thanks to them, our team has been on a hell of a losing streak.
Really?
Our team has been losing? Is that why the neighborhood has been so depressed lately?
So the point is, if we want to cheer up our friends and neighbors, we gotta win this next game at all cost. You can scrap the whole damn roster. All that matters is you put together a winning team.
Yeah, but why does it gotta be me?
You're starting your second semester, right? I know you got plenty of buddies in the drama club that would be willing to help you out. I saw how well you guys worked together at the school festival. With a little practice, I bet you make a bang-up baseball team. Plus, if you're gonna date Nagisa, you better score some points with Daddy, too.
Yeah, okay.
You know I can't play baseball? My shoulder's no good.
All that matters is the flame you've got
right?
burning in
he
your heart.
Good, you know, I mean,
light it
mistake.
Like a fireball.
You're talking fireball? Crazy talk.
Huh, so nice to run the windy. It's so beautiful, the sky. Oh, yeah, episode one, at the end of the summer. Hey, wait, for
that. Our last semester is starting. I'm still staying with Nagisa's family. As seniors, we're supposed to start thinking about our futures, but I'm still clueless. Sometimes I think my life will be over before I figure out what to do with it.
You kidding? Of course I'll play with you guys.
Oh.
If we have you on the team, oh,
yeah.
There's no way
I
we
missed
can lose.
It.
I gotta admit, Nagisa, your dad must have a pretty keen eye for talent if he's scouting the great Yohei Sunahara.
Yeah, apparently he sensed your amazing athletic abilities with his psychic powers.
What can I say? A talent like mine can't help but shine, even if I try to live a normal life.
Well, that didn't take much. Good thing he's so gullible.
Say what now?
I'm just kidding. You're an incredible genius, an incredible athlete, incredibly thin, providing incredible protection even
know,
at night.
Hey, like it,
Tamara,
okay.
Do you think so I can
it's been
play
really almost
the
whole season one of Clannad.
Where I think I have a pretty good idea, since I watched you and Tamoyo when you played against
the
school team.
I know that in the
actual story version,
he was gonna beat up a lot.
What about you, Yo?
Like
are you gonna play? I'll just cheer from the sidelines. Sports aren't exactly my strong point. And I guess that makes two people
well, wrestling,
for
football,
you. You
basketball, soccer,
okay,
baseball. Mm-hmm. And they're playing the baseball because it's Akio, they're on team. Shut up!
Oh,
hey,
so
don't
wrong.
Talk to my girl.
It's not
he's
like
a,
you to call on me like this. Is something wrong?
Sunahara told me he wants to get nasty with you in public.
And he died. That's the first time he died. First day they beat up in this season too.
Flying colors.
I'm not your guinea pig, damn it!
What are you talking about?
Thanks for joining the team, Tomoyo. We're happy to have you.
I haven't agreed to anything yet. All I said is that I might join if you could get Masai to join too.
You know,
Masai looks like she's in pretty good shape. We gotta make sure we recruit her no matter what.
Don't worry, she'll do it for me. We go way back.
He got beat up. Huh? Luckily, he wouldn't.
Yusuke Yoshino?
That's him.
The guy from the wedding, right?
Oh, well, what the hell? Oh my god, from the wedding?
Hey, Yoshino!
I don't think he can hear you.
Because if you distract, then he has to fix the power.
He used to be in a rock band, right? He got to speak his language if you want him to hear us. All together. Yoshino!
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 I'll go now.
Yoshino!
Are you making fun of me, punk? Sorry, guys, but I can't do it. I work on Sundays.
Oh, I see.
Gotta get back to my job. See ya. But wait a second.
Tomoya, I know how you feel, but we shouldn't force him.
Yoshino, my friend here, Sunahara, he really looks up to you.
Huh?
His family is from Tohoku. Once he graduates, he'll probably never come back here again.
Tohoku.
He wants to have one final memory of this town. With you, the guy he admires more than anyone else. Is that too much to ask?
I never knew he meant that much.
Aww. You should have said something sooner.
You're too good to me. I love you, man.
You're not really crying, are you? I was wrong. If I'd known, I wouldn't have been so short with you. So you'll do it? Yeah. I'll make some time somehow.
Oh, they're playing baseball.
I'm sorry, do you need something?
Let's play baseball!
I'll pass, goodbye.
You know, maybe you should keep your mouth shut next time.
What did I do wrong?
Please, Masai, it'll only take a second. Just hear us out. You people are still here?
Let's play baseball!
He died.
Take a little nap. It's Sakagami. Is this about the student council?
No, not this time. It sounds strange, but I want to play baseball with you.
Huh?
How many times?
Because you're my... inspiration, but I'd like to think of you as my rival as well.
Oh, your rival?
I know it's selfish, but if we were able to play sports together, I feel like I could learn a lot from you.
I don't have a rival. It would rival. Really mean the world to me. I
can't say no to those puppy dog eyes.
Puppy dog eye? What the hell?
I can't believe we put together the whole team.
Now all we need is May.
The whole unit.
May?
I'm
gonna really show up.
Oh yeah, so the whole sister.
Why don't we ask your dad to come too? If he saw how hard you're working, I bet he'd be proud.
Don't even bother with you, sir.
I'd like to meet him. I've never met him before.
I don't know. Maybe next time. Okay?
Tomoya, wait! Come back here!
What the hell happened? So... Oh, yeah. It's Sunday. So, this is the team they're playing? Yep. It's baseball time.
That's really Yusuke Yoshino, isn't it?
Hi, Mei. I'm glad you could make it in time.
Oh.
When I said she could meet Yusuke Yoshino, she jumped on the express train.
Dama, I gotta
believe
say.
Believe it or not, I still remember you from high school.
I don't trust the father about the future. I mean, they were in the first episode that the father touched the
most. Anyway, you two look like a happy couple.
Dongo, the happy enough, at least.
Wow, Masai and Coco go way back. That's good, my Dama.
I guess so.
Everybody gather around.
Huh?
I'm tickled pink you could all make it here. Seriously, I appreciate it. But it's all for nothing if we lose this. In short, if you guys screw up, I'll make you eat Sinai's bread.
Oh,
give
wow.
a bell out there.
What does he mean by Sinai's bread?
You're better off not knowing.
You're about to throw the first pitch. Give him your best,
my
sis. Good luck
out
there, you. Put up a good fight. I know you can do it.
Okay.
That's a pretty mismatched team you got there, pal. You've really hit a new low.
Round one.
We'll see about that.
It's hot.
You say mismatched, but I like to think of them as one of a kind.
We could do this. Ready? Oh.
Strike!
Shit.
Oh, that was bad.
Your brother may not look tough, Akio, but he's the only one who can catch a ball like that
he's
without losing an arm.
He's mean.
Quiet! Can't take it!
It's okay if you break a hand or two. Just make sure you catch the ball, okay?
You're a cold-blooded monster, you hear me?
Cold-blooded
three
monster.
Up, three down. That's a pretty good
funny.
Story.
Huh?
Funny.
I never knew he was a lefty.
He's probably funny. Just keeping an eye on first base so he doesn't get confused and run the wrong way.
Oh, the shadow.
Big yell. You suck.
And now he's out.
Santa Hall sucks.
You're first up to bat, and you're already making us look bad.
That guy was a high school all-star. Let me see you try to hit a pitch like that.
All right, then. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, yeah. Wow. You could poop.
Wow. She ain't that bad. Really.
How'd you like that? Come on.
No,
let me bat again.
Wait, can I say that? Shadow? Okay. It's no use.
What the hell was that? You trying to pick a fight?
One out, bases loaded. It's up to you, Tomoyo.
Okay, but I've never done this before. Could you tell me how it works?
Turn your hands around.
You're in a swing, right?
Like this?
Put your feet further apart and try to swing with your hips. If you get a hit, run to first.
Strike one!
Nope.
Tomoyo. Don't swing unless the ball's from here to here.
Okay. Ready? Woo! Man, that was good. Oh, my God.
How do you like that, assholes?
Sorry, I didn't mean to lose the ball.
No, it's fine. Quick, run around the field.
Come on, Tomoyo.
That guy looks pretty
strong. That girl was freaking funny, man.
Nice.
I love him.
Are a big deal.
See you and me, Donald? Oh my God. Oh no. Oh no, he hurt.
Are you okay?
His knee okay? No, his knee okay.
Did you do that on purpose?
No, it was an accident, I swear.
You're short a player. You want to borrow one of our guys or what?
What, are you nuts? It's my team or no team. Our town's reputation is on the line here. We can't lose.
He broke his knee.
We're changing pitchers.
Pitcher?
You're up to the mound. Nagisa!
What? No.
Do you think Nagisa will be okay out there?
Truth is, there's no way we could stop these guys from getting hits, even if we had an experienced pitcher out there. But since we have a rookie that's probably going to throw wild, we're more likely to see a bunch of easy grounders or fly balls.
Man, that's
going to
hurt.
Come on, Nagisa, show them a good fight.
I'm sorry about
that. Nagisa, stay cool out there.
I'm sorry about the Akio thing. It's so funny.
We're here to cover for you, okay?
Thanks. I'll give it my best shot.
I'm Alex.
All right, Nagisa, let's do this.
Let's do this. No, Nagisa. I forgot. There's many pictures I have.
If it wasn't for you guys, I don't think I could have survived out there.
It's all right, Nagisa. We're a team after all. That's what we're here for.
Can you really keep that in the bathroom, please?
Load up the bases for me, okay?
Sure. Count on the guy with the bum shoulder.
Can you keep that?
Strike! Batter out!
The first pitch has a 62% chance of being a low inside ball. Bat length, 800 millimeters. All size, 70 millimeters. Based on the length of my arms and their operating range, combined with my calculation of the ball speed,
I should
be able to hit it.
No! Katomi!
Wow. Run, Katomi, run!
Whoa.
This is my chance to restore my bad reputation.
Is that a good thing?
Hey, I love a song. Bad reputation. I'm a bad man.
You're out!
What are you, stupid? Katomi gets a solid hit and you just put it to waste.
You're the worst, Tsunahara.
Why are you so lame?
Yep.
And the bad reputation stands.
No outs with a runner on third. This looks like her moment of truth.
Come on, Nagisa, you can do it!
Nagisa.
Right field.
Right field. Katomi, do something. Don't screw up.
Hey, look, I caught it.
Katomi. Throw it home.
One. No throw.
I'm sorry. I forgot the runner could still tag up.
Don't feel bad. Thanks to you, they only got one run instead of two. Besides, we're still in the lead.
Man.
They score one on us, we score one back. Now let's see some hits.
Why are all the girls so much better than us? That pitcher's hardcore and they're still getting hits left and right.
No outs with runners on first and third. Who's up next? Oh, right. It's you. I forgot.
Oh, man.
Do a squeeze play.
Squeeze play? What am I supposed to squeeze?
Never mind. Just swing the bat, okay?
What?
Strike! Batter up!
I'm sorry, Dad.
No, it's fine. We got Tamoyo Gurley here to cover for you.
Don't give me weird nicknames, old man.
No.
Tamoyo, hit us a big home run like last time. Yeah, real big one.
You could do it,
no
Tamoyo.
I don't want a big manly hit. I want a girly little hit that's pretty and cute.
Show them a good fight.
All right. Ready? Man, good with
a
baseball.
Girly hits are a lot harder than manly ones.
You can do it, Okazaki. We all believe in you.
Like Arrow said, we believe in you. Sometimes good, sometimes bad. You never know what happens.
You're up.
Can't say it's my style, but hell, it might not be a bad strategy.
Okazaki, for shame, you've sunk so low.
It's better than heading into a double play like someone we know.
Don't give me that! A real man goes for a full swing!
Okay. Whoa.
Go, Misa Misa!
Stop it with the nicknames!
You can stop beside me.
Yeah, there we go.
Ah, yes. So.
I'm your biggest fan. You can do it.
Right.
Strike!
Come on, pull it together.
Oh, wow. He's immortal. You're a domo now, son.
For the kid's sake.
Strike!
Come on, Yoshino. Give him a good fight.
Now watch. This is a gift from me to you.
Whoa!
If you can get him away from his job, that guy's a natural superstar.
Forgive me. This is the only gift I can give you right now, children.
Man, is he
cool?
He's cool and serious. And
I have no money to spare. I have no material possessions to pass on. But even so.
What?
You're out!
Huh?
Oh, no.
At any rate, don't quit your day job.
I'm sure he meant well, at least.
Well, that
great.
Sucks.
Now they've taken the lead.
Give him a good fight! I'm sorry, guys.
Hey, don't feel bad. It's not your fault. Those guys are just too good.
You're one to talk. They took the lead because of your wild throw. Not to mention your sloppy play before that.
Yeah, and right before that, you dropped a pop fly, fumbled with the ball, and put their go-ahead runner on base.
Yep. Well, that's your fault, Shadow Hollow.
Sorry, I tensed up.
It's only one out. Come on,
Nagisa. You know what? Shadow Hollow, when did that watch come out in the Clannad After Story?
Take it easy, Nagisa.
I mean, you didn't hurry. All right? You don't know too much about the actual story going on.
Relax, it's okay.
It doesn't matter if you strike out. Just swing the bat with no regrets and never look back.
No regrets and never look back.
That's true, Tamara. Oh no.
I did it!
Yeah, you do me proud, Nagisa.
I can't hold back this time.
You made your daddy proud. Ah.
That's a damn shame, but what can you do?
It's so tough.
Tell me, am I smiling right now?
No, I wouldn't call that a smile.
I hope that you can forgive me for letting you down like this, for this memory. And yet, I will smile in the end.
Give it your best, you!
Okay, let's go.
This is a gift from me to you, now watch!
This is a gift from me to you? Okay.
Sweet, gotta go ahead, runner on base!
Children, this is the only gift I can.
Don't screw it up.
This is the only gift I can give you right now, children. A formless treasure, a memory of our time together. I have no money to spare. I have no material possessions
to
pass on.
No money to spare? Wow, okay.
But even so, formless though they may be, these precious memories will live on forever. In my heart, I know this is true.
Are you done?
Yeah, thank you.
All right, that's my man. Thank you, Yoshino. Your words really touched my heart.
She married him. No wonder that she married him to die. I know how he is right now. This is so cool.
Hey, kid. What? 2 outs, bases loaded. Can't do a squeeze play now. The rest you're going to have to figure out yourself.
What? But with my shoulder, I can't.
Okazaki! Give him a fight.
We're counting on you. You're the only one who can bring Nagisa home safe.
Is
good
this
luck,
the second
Okazaki. I believe in you. I know you won't let us down out there.
Don't worry, Tomoya. You'll do just fine.
Give this town a win, kid.
Tomoya Godzilla. Oh no. This is Tomoya. Guy, get ready. Whoa.
Hey, Masai, if you don't mind, do you think I could come over and visit sometime?
Of course. Stop by whenever you like.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Feel free to eat as much as you like. Everything looks so good, I don't know where to start.
Point, point. Something's been bothering me all day. Who is that lady? Nagisa's big sister?
No.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, that's a guy.
Nagisa, I have a little favor to ask of you. What is it?
Man, that sure felt great, didn't it? Seriously, we must be the best team ever.
You looked really cool out there, sis.
Maybe we should turn this team into a full-time thing.
Anytime you want me to make some more memories, you guys give me a call.
Okay.
Everyone together now. Here's to the Furukawa Baker stunning victory.
Yes. Oh, they won. What? Oh, they did it?
Run!
Oh, the animation. Super Catania. Is that Usha? Yep, that's her. Oh no, wow. Okay. I wanna hear the song. I love this episode. Yeah, baseball. Hell yes, I love baseball. Oh yeah. Donna, I had a good time. Yeah. Well, Donna, I want to enjoy baseball. Well, we've been doing this for a long time. I'm just wondering. I want to play baseball, but it sucks for me that I don't have to play. Well, do you play baseball before? I do, but not really. Well, this sucks. Okay, okay, that's all popping. I think you love the song. Oh, you saw everyone. Hey, is that the guy from the Mike Katami? That is okay? Oh shit, I forgot. Oh, so this is where the color is gonna be. Going with. In the preview,
Sunohara, have you ever thought about your future goals or what you want to do with yourself?
Your future goal, huh?
Can't say that it's come to mind, no. Obviously, goodness. College is out of the question, so I guess I'll just find any old job and work any old way. But if I happen to find a responsible girlfriend to look after me, I bet May wouldn't be so worried all the time.
Huh. Yeah, that's it.
Well, Sunohara. Good luck out there.
Man, why would I have to kick up episodes with an episode guy? Yeah. Anyway, guys, well, we'll see you guys later in a little bit for an episode. So then, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Have a nice day. Also, thank you so much for joining. We really appreciate you. Anytime, Donald. Anyway, well, let me edit it first and I will be back for episode 2. Stay tuned for one thing. We'll be right back.